$0 in 12 years.
We have not put any money in it in 12 years.
Not $1.
And the law was created in 12 years ago.
It was created in the Lakeview decision. There was a special session. Many laws were created at that time for potential safeguards. And this is just one of those safeguards that was never used or funded, because we felt necessary as the education department and the legislature to fund through other means.
Sir, Clark, have a question?
Yes, sir. Minister, you already stated that there's no money ever been expended through this, correct?
That's correct.
And didn't the Department of Education testify that they've not been able to figure out any time that they ever would use this particular mechanism to fund it?
That was the department's testimony.
And it was their wish to get rid of laws that were just cluttering up the books was their purpose in this, is that correct?
That's correct.
Thank you, sir.
Any other questions? Seeing none, would anybody like to speak for the bill? Against the bill? Senator Hester, are you close to your bill? Madam Secretary, call the roll.
Alexa? Bond? Caldwell? Cheatham? Chesterfield?
No.
Clark?
Aye.
Collins Smith? Cooper?
No.
Dismay?
Aye.
Eads? Elliott?
No.
English?
Aye.
Bynes?
Aye.
Lippa?
Aye.
Flowers?
Aye.
Garner?
Yes.
Henry?
Aye.
Hester?
Aye.
Hickey?
Aye.
Hutchison? Ingram? Urban? Johnson?
Aye.
King? Lindsay?
No.
Mallett?
Aye.
Raper? Rice? Sable?
Aye.
Sanders?
Yes.
Stangridge? Stubblefield?
Aye.
Teague? Wallace?
Aye.
Williams?
Any members wish to vote or change their vote? Bond is no. Seeing none, Madam Secretary, press the ballot. I vote 24 yeas, 4 nays. Your votes are no.